stand very, very tall on his middle finger.
So this is the Marina Bay of the future. It consists of three towers, a rocket,
and a popcorn slide.
I built a virus fort. The fence is to protect the white blood cells from any invading germs.
This is our rabbit pen.
The pink one is Minnie.
I think the kids actually taught me a lot of common sense. I mean, they were very practical, which is really interesting. And I think, you know, we come from a creative agency where we feel we need to bring a lot of big thinking into something. And they just were super pragmatic. Despite having a really big creative idea, the way they executed it was actually really practical. And I actually learned lots of skills from them.